care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out.